Hi, I'm Marian Lumen. This is my submission to the Win a Trip with Nicholas Kristof contest. I've already written my essay with my pitch, and I've asked those who know me best to back me up in this video.
Hi, Mr. Kristof.
Hi there.
Hi, Nicholas.
As a journalism student and returned Peace Corps volunteer, Erin just brought so much creativity to our communications team.
She was particularly interested in social media as a way to get stories across and to reach different audiences.
One of the things I liked the most about Erin was the fact that she took the initiative to take on new projects. She initiated a project with me where we...
What makes Erin stand out is her humanitarian work that she does in conjunction with the journalism, particularly her blog Global Voices, but also a number of clips that she did in both my news writing and multimedia classes.
As soon as I met her, I was just really struck by her passion for the international community and wanting to tell people stories that don't often get heard. So
I'm a social worker, and I actually really enjoy our conversations together because Erin understands social justice issues on a system-wide level.
She, as you know from her resume, spent 2 years in Kyrgyzstan, and she helped a lot of people when she was there, and she even helped her Kyrgyz sister from her host family to come here to the United States to study.
My name is Almas. I live in Toragar village. 4 years ago to our house come teacher volunteer, Erin.
I learned English language from Mrs. Erin. I believe in future she will be a good journalist.
Erin really cares about the relationship she has made. I think that's a special attribute. I've seen all too often relationships fizzle, and that's just something that Erin won't let happen.
She's the kind of person that you always want to be on your team.
She's really good at immersing herself in other cultures or situations, whereas a lot of us have, you know, a comfort zone, so to speak. Erin doesn't really seem to have a comfort zone. And
she's an RPCV, so she knows what it's like to travel in the third world, and she will be great on any humanitarian aid mission. Any sort of reporting that you need her to do, she will do, and she'll get it done.
Those two things together, you know, this heart that wants to make things change and sees things that need to be changed, and then this integrity and this work ethic and her intelligence, you combine those two, and I think she's really going to be a powerhouse journalist, and she's going to make things happen. I'm sure of it.
Thanks for your consideration.